and hoping someone can catch it or catch it off of a tip. Think back to 2015. Didn't we see Green Bay pull that off twice in the season? Once in the regular season, once in the playoffs. So stranger things have happened. It'd be interesting to see what the defensive strategy is about who they put on the field to try and knock that ball away.
He's going to let it fly. It's caught inside the 25. And all the way in. Touchdown, New York. Robbie Anderson finding the end.